The map was driving us towards what looked to be some kind of freight yard. But first we had to cut across the edge of town near a local dive bar. I remember being genuinely excited at the prospect of finding a nice, stiff drink. Unfortunately, the arrival of Advent had ushered in a new era of restrictions and bans, which meant pretty much anything that you might consider fun was outlawed. Still, there was a chance I might find something good out there in the boonies. Things were quiet when we showed up, but it looked like we had just missed the action. With all the hallmarks of an Advent sweep gone south. In those days, they were rounding up stragglers pretty aggressively, and it didn't take much to provoke a fight. We never did find out who it was, but odds are they were either convinced to move to a city center, or dumped in a mass grave somewhere.
I guess that'll be okay.
¿Qué hay ahí? ¿Qué hay ahí?
Affirmative. Covering now.
Afirmativo. Cubriendo.
Overwatch confirmed.
By now, we were starting to work pretty well together, and my little team had already racked up a respectable kill count by the time we moved in on the bar. That was the only explanation I could come up with, because it didn't take long for a whole lot of aliens to close on our position.
Blanco sigue en pie.
Dead. It has to be dead.
were still some independent businesses out there trying to survive the occupation back then. In a few areas, things almost seemed normal, but Advent wasn't having it. Constantly changing restrictions on unauthorized food sources made it almost impossible not to move to the new city centers. Finding a drink wasn't easy, but the good stuff was still floating around out there in the territories. All highly illegal, of course. If you couldn't trade for it, you could always try your luck in the abandoned cities. A lot of people disappeared chasing vices of the old world back then.
Hostiles eliminados.
Advent was still in the early stages of establishing itself as the new global front. But we ran into some of their first troops that day outside the bar. I was pretty confident we'd come out on top, but even I was impressed by how well we handled these guys.
Supongo que está bien. Supongo que está bien.
Overwatch.
See. Ya podemos seguir.
If they move, it's on.
We didn't have the slightest clue what these Advent goons were barking about back then. Not that it mattered. The more of them we took out, the more I started to see that with the right people, there was still a chance we could make a difference out here.
If you say so.
Vale, voy.
Wide.
Here, catch!
Definitely gotten someone's attention. The aliens were down a couple of dozen kills, and we were taking our sweet time clearing out every last one of them. For people that came out here as scavengers, my new pals had almost forgotten about looking for gear.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
What's over there? Not good.
My ammo's running low. I'm trusting you here. I definitely got that one. Ammo out!
We left the bar sober but fully intact. I couldn't really complain about the outcome. We were able to pull some usable armor vests and PCS components from the advent units near the bar, but there was no sign of anything I recognized from XCOM.